The big day has arrived. After 4,000 kilometres, 8 locations, 1 chicken sandwich, a missing Turk, a dodgy mechanic, a massive surf rescue operation, some weird sleeping arrangements, an angry agent, and hundreds of hopeful candidates, it has come down to just 6 gorgeous chicks. But only one can be the next Chico Chick. After a long drive across the country, the chicks arrive at the Chico Chick house in Torquay, Victoria.
Ya vine de donde andaba, se me concedió volver. A mí se me afiguraba que no te volvería a ver. Pareces amapolita cortada al amanecer. Pareces amapolita cortada al amanecer.
Once inside the house, the girls begin to prepare for tonight's main event, the unveiling of the next Chico Chick.
Ahora que te encuentras tan lejos de mí, comprendo lo mucho que te quiero, mi amor. Me siento tan cansado de pensar en ti, de preguntarme.
With the announcement only hours away, the girls try to contain their nerves and excitement.
Nervous but excited.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm really nervous.
I'm really excited.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't get much sleep last night, so
I'm pumped. There's nothing to be nervous about.
Even Juan succumbs to the pressure.
I remember once I was in Italy and there was 3 girls who was wanting to go with me into the catwalk. And I couldn't decide, I just took the 3 of them. But tonight it's only one who is going to be the Chico Chick, so let's see what happens.
Finally, at the event, Juan takes one last opportunity to pose with the chicks before he takes on the role of MC for the night. Before the winner is announced, Juan invites the girls to do a ceremonial dance with him on stage. And now to the moment we've all been waiting, the announcement of the next Chico Chick, 2008. Drumroll please, Willie.
And the winner is...
The winner is Annette Melton from Sutherland, New South Wales.
Oh yeah!
So that's it. The search is over. The winner has been announced. What else is there left to do? Oh, that's right. One needs to perform one last heroic act. Well, that's definitely it. There's nothing more to do. Except, of course, shoot the entire advertising campaign.